Well, you're done with what you did. I mean, we use syrup instead of sugar, you know, for sweeteners. And the gasoline, you just done what you could, you know. You didn't drive around the section just for the fun of it. You saved that gasoline for emergencies and such. But I bought my first motorcycle when I got out of high school, and I had ration tickets for that. And I often wondered if that happened again today, how people would cope with that.